going on, Flow Nation? I am Sick Flows, back with another video. So this video that I'm going to be reacting to, it's a video that's like upcoming and like popping and shit, like it's going off on YouTube. I think when I clicked on it just now, I had like 117,000, and it's from like an upcoming artist and pretty dope. I checked out some of his other music, so I wanted to check out this music video, which is his newest music video. I wanted to check it out with you guys. It's called My President Bad and Bougie, and it is by Daniel Nwosu Jr., man. So definitely check him out. We're gonna go ahead and check out this video. I haven't checked out this video yet. I wanted to check it out with you guys. But before we start, let's go ahead and get this video to 100 likes by slapping that like button. Also, I'm looking for the MVP of the video by commenting hashtag MVP or hashtag that cough, because of that cough that I still got. I'll have the original link to the original video down in the description. And with that said, let's get this shit started, boy. Swift Productions.
You know, I went all the way to Canada, but had to come back because somebody told me there might be a round two in the election. So all I gotta say is, boy, if they cheated, boy, we need a round two. Hey!
Raindrop, drip, drop top.
Trump got the dub in my heart stop. Russia tried to help, that's a plot. Cooking up votes in the foreign spot. He went from business to presidential. Trump Tower, White House, now residential. Call up the Russians, they'll come and get you. Politics tripping, this is an issue.
My president, bad and bougie. Cooking up votes of Vlad Putin. The Donald is savage, ruthless. If he cheated, we need a round two. My president, bad and bougie. Cooking up votes of Vlad Putin. The Donald is savage, ruthless. If he cheated, we need a round two.
Upset. Voted, got mad, went to Canada. Had to come back cause I heard around two. I had to see if it's true. Boy, that's some fraud proof. Investigate, get to the root. If it's true, then it's back to the booth. I told my friends that this cannot be. Cheating to win is just blasphemy. If it's true, man, that shit is a tragedy. Cause Hilly was a masterpiece. Hey, hacking for votes. Yeah, he did the most. Hey, I hope it's a joke, bruh. Praying I'm losing all hope, bruh. Watch the news, I bet they fooled you. Picking sides are never neutral. What they feeding us is crucial. And we eating on the usual. Boys fell like a bad kid. They brainwashed like a student. My prezi bad and plus he bougie. The system April but can't fool me. Hackers on hackers and safety is lacking. I bet that be making their brains ache. Well, not if it's part of a scheme, ache. Making us think, yeah, that way. Foreign tight like a shoelace. Like Nikes on right during pregame. Hop on the booth, have a new race. If they cheated, it has to go that way.
Raindrops, drop top.
Trump got the dub in my heart stop. Russia tried to help, that's a plot. Cooking up votes in the foreign spot. He went from business to presidential. Trump Tower, White House, now residential. Call up the Russians, they'll come and get you. Politics tripping, this is an
issue. My president, bad and bougie. Cooking up votes of Vlad Putin. The Donald is savage, ruthless. If he cheated, we need a round two.
My president, bad and bougie. Cooking up votes of Vlad Putin. The Donald is savage, ruthless. If he cheated, we need a round two. Pull up four straight. Justice, politics can't.
That's
trust
quick.
It. Introduce you to a party, Democratic Republican. Broke it all down. About the money. Why they acting funny? Don't vote too fast, I might shoot you.
Huh?
Super bad and bougie. Why can't we all just be neutral? Instead of fighting, becoming secluded. They told me I'm living in Wonderland. Call me Nwosu in the movie.
Told me can't happen, I'm stupid. Laughed and I told him I'm cupid.
Changing my mind is a movement. Uniting people through this type of music. I pull up, I hop out with all of the love that just mop up. I'm cooking, I'm whipping, won't stop till those baddies get locked up. I told him relax, I come with no violence, no need to call all the cops up. These people, they lying, they slick and they busting for money, man, getting caught up. Yeah, that way, swaying the votes like Beyonce. Yeah, that way, can't even vote cause my birthplace. Yeah, that way, young man just trying to make headway. Yeah, that way, won't stop till I get the whole world to say.
Raindrops, drop top.
Trump got the dub in my heart stop. Russia tried to help, that's a plot. Cooking up votes in the foreign spot. He went from business to presidential. Trump Tower, White House, now residential. Call up the Russians, they'll come and get you. Politics tripping, this is an issue.
My president, bad and bougie.
Cooking up votes of Vlad Putin. The Donald is savage, ruthless. If he cheated, we need a round two. My president, bad and bougie. Cooking up votes of Vlad Putin. The Donald is savage, ruthless. If he cheated, we need a round two.
Hey. Yo, man, I can't wait to talk about this video, man. Hey. drop. Shot and directed by Thad Swift. There's his info, by the way, guys. Twitter, I am Daniel. And the Instagram and the Snapchat right there, man. Ooh, so his Hillary Clinton, I haven't checked that one out either, but I saw it had like over a million views, so maybe we'll check that one out too. So real quick, I just want to go ahead and give my thoughts on this video. So we'll give the thoughts on the song first. The thoughts on the song, man, it was very creative to take the Bad and Bougie like song, remix it to talk about politics and our current president Donald Trump right now. I really like that, man. It was like, you know, like a message, like a meaningful song. It wasn't just like, you know, turning up song. So I really like that. Another thing that I liked about the whole thing was the music video, how it was shot in an airport and like looks like a hotel lobby, or I mean a hotel like hallway. But the fact that it was shot in a hotel, like me, in the airport, that shit was pretty lit. I didn't even know you could do that, so I don't know how he got the connection to do that, but that was definitely dope. I like how it kept showing like little news clips of the news. That was definitely cool as fuck too. So I really like that song, man. Let me know what you guys feel about that down in the comments down below. Go ahead and follow him on all his social medias. Go ahead and check out the original link to the original video. It will be down in the description. Go ahead and leave it a thumbs up or a like and a comment. And with that said, guys, don't forget to slap that like button. All my information is down in the description. Remember, I have a mailbox now that you guys can send me fan like mail to, whatever you guys want to send. That is down in the description as well. And I'll see you guys next time with another one.